can reflect on from 95 and take that information going forward now?
All we know is that Congress and Washington has the financial skills, planning skills of an Ole Miss frat boy. They don't have the ability to really anticipate these things and do it very well. So it's one of these situations where most people discount what they're doing. They understand the numbers are so big, people's eyes glaze over. They don't understand how huge it is. The risk of default is de minimis. It won't happen. This is all using leverage on one side of the party to the other. There's been 8 shutdowns under Ronald Reagan, 17 since 1976. Jimmy Carter got shut down. The government got shut down to Jimmy Carter under a Democrat Congress, if you can believe that. Mm-hmm. So there are different issues that drive this, not dissimilar to Bill Clinton against Newt Gingrich. Newt Gingrich was under a lot of heady power when he came in 1994 in Congress. He took on Clinton, and Clinton beat.